come down.
Right. I'm coming.
You lucky devil, you.
You know, I've one regret. That...
Dead. Damn.
Be gone.
Hey, wait.
Shit.
Wait. Let's get...
Shame about... But I should...
I know.
Stronger than me, I'm sure.
Wake up.
I'm awake. Wide awake.
Come on, keep moving.
Know much about this isle.
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
stronger than me. I'm so sorry.
Come on, get up.
Oh, Nibbles, you's a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up.
So, what has it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really. Brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy, that's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Ravenick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for helping, and sorry I didn't trust you.
Oh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me, but I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry.
Step aside.
She's cold. Spirits left her. Nothing we could do.
Let's wait by the boat.
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A Witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a Witcher never, ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, I used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
What creature was it?
Huh? Creature?
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the Cockatrice of Spala. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully, though.
Avalok. He prepared some special ointments for me. But that was before the curse gripped him. Wonder where he is now.
We lifted the curse. He's at Kaer Morhen, waiting for you.
Are you serious? You must be. You'd not jest about something like that. A nice thing to wake up to.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down to date. Not once.
How do you ever start traveling with Avalok?
As soon as I had left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself pursued. Eredin and his Red Riders were on my heels. I fled through many worlds, many times. They came very close to catching me once. It was then that Avalok appeared, out of nowhere. He found a portal and took us to a world where Eredin couldn't find us for, perhaps half a year.
So why'd you return?
I thought the Hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you. You and Yennefer.
You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were just a step away. Other times, felt like I was going around in circles.
I'm not surprised. There were times I fled pell-mell head first and forward.
So tell me how it happened, step by step.
Eredin located us mere moments after we landed on Ard Skellig. Soon after, he and his riders surrounded us. I thought it was over, the end. Turned out Eredin had other plans. He produced the phylactery, uncorked it. A fog enveloped us.